बोले ना रोल नहीं है।
We're here to have a quick chat.
Okay.
Good evening and welcome to the Fashion for Livelihoods post-show press conference at the Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2019. We have with us here three amazing designers who are here to talk to us. Please let's give a hand for them. And they are here to tell us about their story, their journey, and everything that brought them to this day and where we are here. So here we have Mr. Kabir and Ms. Sushmita Ghosh, and with them, Sushma, am I saying it incorrect? About your collection and your muse sitting with you.
Hello.
I think I can. Maybe it's just because I'm closer to you. Can you all hear? They can also hear you.
So this collection of mine, Bhumi Bhumi, was actually inspired by my grandson. And I felt that all of us need to move towards a shared ethos of thinking where we leave a less fragile ecosystem for our future generations. So it inspired me then to work with natural dyes, textures of the earth, and of course the essence of the whole collection is the Airy silk yarn, which is, I think, nature's most sustainable fiber. Because this silkworm is the only silkworm in the world that weaves an open-ended cocoon and it flies away. It's the only silkworm that eats the castor plant, which is drought-resistant and leaves a low-carbon footprint. And this silk is inherently isothermal. It keeps you cool in summer, warm in winter. It's durable, it's soft like cotton, it has the texture of linen, it has the warmth of wool and the sheen of silk. It is unmatched in its comfort factor. So I discovered the silk about 17 years ago, where we set up a silk yarn factory in Assam, where we employ 250 indigenous women who now, where initially they hand spun this yarn and made their, you know, garments. Now they hand guide this yarn to spindles, and we got a more consistent yarn. So then Airy became commercially viable. So I took this yarn, and since, I mean, I've been working for over 25 years, and this is the culmination of all the work. And so this yarn, I gave it to different handloom weavers all over the country, and we came up with newer varieties of Airy, changed the perception of Airy, and also that people can wear it anywhere in the country. So we have people in Chennai also wearing it. And so it's the most sustainable, and to the extent that we have it, we can all encourage the younger generations to, you know, use such things and have this as a choice, as a choice. And I feel if sustainable fashion can be glamorous, then the younger people will be more drawn to it more than the story. So the attempt was to kind of make it a little less traditional and more appealing to the younger lot, so that they get drawn, because they are the future and they have to make the choices, and then we'll have a better planet. Thank you.
That's amazing. I mean, if I could wear those clothes, I definitely would. Not to work, possibly. I don't think they'd let me in.
No, but we have many varieties. The beauty of Airy is it's very versatile. Depending on how I wear it, it can look very different. I'm wearing Airy silk. She's wearing Airy silk. So it just looks very different. And it depends how I weave it. So people are amazed, you know, how it can look this, it can look like this. It can look like knit, it can look like cotton, it can look like silk. So anybody can wear it, really. Yeah.
It's versatility personified.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And
thank you.
Alvika, if you can give us your thoughts.
I think the first thing I look for when I'm collaborating with a designer, you know, be it for a photo shoot or Lakme, is this something that I would pick, you know? Like, is this something I would want to wear as me? I wasn't very familiar with what she spoke about, airy silk, right? It's a specific kind of silk. So I didn't have much knowledge about this airy silk prior to meeting her. And she told me a lot about it. And apart from the fact that it's such a cool fabric, what she's making, I think it's a lot of designs that she has is something I would wear, you know. Okay, maybe specifically not this on a daily basis, but she has everything from saris to dresses to pants and crop tops, and there's something in it for everyone. And I think that's the combination of things, you know. It looks pretty, it's super comfortable, the fabric is very breathable. I think it's a win-win. I mean, there's nothing that it lacks, you know. So it's something I would personally choose as well to wear. And I think you have a winner at hand if, you know.
I think Malvika summed it up perfectly. Every one of their garments is a win-win. You can't go wrong, whether you pick a beautiful sari or an outfit like that or something in Bandhani. I mean, there's something for everybody. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
For showcasing your beautiful collection with us, for sharing your story with us today. If you'd come ahead, we'd like a picture of all of you together. Thank you.